Okay, go ahead, Megan, you start.
I spy social thing tall. Tree.
Okay, good one. Okay, Mace, your turn.
I spy something.
Tree.
Tree. Okay, I spy something vertical. I spy something alive.
Tree.
Tree, yeah, you're right. Macy, you go.
Defending my own name, explaining we're not the same. Not much that I can say, except I'm sick of it. Critics have only sparked up a flame. It's all.
The image they don't get it, it's simple. I'm just a kid who wants to rap to make a living. But M was in it way before I committed. And his lyrics were the shit, so I really gotta come with it. But each critic be picking apart my rhythms. If it isn't up to par, then Asher Paul is just a gimmick. Is it my fault? Must I be more convincing? Y'all talk all you want. What? From my mission. Use it as ammunition. Would you please keep dissing me? Going up. Famous, but until you take my place, you'll never know about what it takes to make a record for respect. Take a respect. When you look what's like someone good else, then what the fuck do you expect? I just wanna be accepted as the illest in the game. But it's harder for an artist creating his own lane. That's synonymous with rhyming and combined with perfect timing on a time I'm less declining and about to
you have reached upstairs.
Oh yeah.
Nothing else for me to say. If I don't confront the problem, it will never go away. Unless it is addressed, there's nothing left for me to do. It's impossible rejecting an elephant in the room. Say goodbye to all the bullshit, notions preconceived. So long to all the blogs who could have sworn they knew me. If you have no further questions and can't think of other thoughts, then I'd like to introduce you to Asher Paul Ross. Go on.
Taking video. Yeah. Downstairs.
Bedroom.